Every year, over a million people pass through the Colorado Avenue underpass on foot, on bike, and by car. But the area is dark, unwelcoming, and to say the least, uninspiring.
So this project is extraordinary in the degree to which it can transform this neglected site.
A permanent installation, the transformation of this underpass will create a true wow factor.
City planner, we love public art because it changes the thoughts and patterns of the people walking by them. They start respecting the public realm a little more and they treat it differently.
Downtown Ventures, the charitable nonprofit arm of Downtown Partnership, is committed to undertaking the largest public art project ever in our city, and we're involving our community to make it happen.
By transforming this underpass, we're giving people a reason to remember Colorado Springs and a reason to celebrate some of the parts of our history that even among locals are not very well known.
Local artists, gallery owners, teachers, business owners, and historians reviewed proposals and selected artist Mauricio Ramirez. He worked with local historians to tell a story of our city's rich cultural history and its future, in particular to honor the families who made up the historic Conejos neighborhood in the area that is now America the Beautiful Park.
My name is Mauricio Ramirez, and I'm a visual artist who specializes in murals and site-specific paintings throughout the United States. The one thing that really excites me about the Conejos mural and working with the Colorado Springs is the idea that there's so much culture that exists there. And one way of pulling this culture outside is working with local historians and community members to, you know, reach a design that is culturally responsive. Not only that, I also plan on working with the community side by side by having community engagement sessions through mural painting.
Peak Arts Prize funds will be deployed to facilitate three parts of this mural. A design talkback with former Conejo Street residents and current Near West Side neighbors. A community paint day to paint portions of the underpass under Mauricio's guidance. And an unveiling celebration which will immerse the community in the living history of the Conejo Street neighborhood.
Colorado Springs founders establish a legacy of arts as essential to community identity and well-being. With the help of the Peak Arts Prize, we have the opportunity to showcase how investment in creative placemaking can transform neighborhoods and lives.